हेलो, सो वेलकम टू ड्रॉप 42। सो यस, लास्ट वीक वॉज ग्रेट, बट इट्स काइंड ऑफ लाइक लास्ट 2 वीक्स वॉज ग्रेट बिकॉज लाइक प्रीवियस ड्रॉप वॉज ऑल्सो मिस्ड आउट। सो आई एम ऑल्सो ट्राइंग टू कंबाइन लास्ट 2 वीक्स इन टू दिस सेगमेंट इज वेल। सो दिस ड्रॉप इज लाइक काइंड ऑफ लाइक 41st एंड 42nd कंबाइंड, टाइटल्ड मार्केटिंग। सो एज आवर होल फोकस is now shifted towards marketing and lot of exciting stuff I'll tell on in the future videos as well. So the major goal was like last video came like after 3 weeks and this video is coming after 2 weeks. Small improvement, but yeah, better. I wish I could have easily able to get back to my consecutive week on week based routine, but I think this is also a good start. Rather than just completing shutting it off, it's better to get back up and do those drops again. So that's why I'm back here. Missed out 2 weeks, but yeah, again back. So this is drop 41st and 42nd. Hopefully in the coming week I'll get back to regular, like I feel it confidently. So yeah, all going great, and last 2 weeks would be around 3.75. Definitely a great week out there. Did a lot of multiple stuffs and excited for what's coming next as well. And on the startup side update, so client side completely autopilot. Great thing, amazing, we are liking it. But at the same time, now what we have started is to explore multiple other options as well. As I've been telling in my last, I think couple of months back when I told that we will be trying to explore out more option as we move in the later part of the year and in the next year itself. So now what we are trying to do is like we are trying to explore more option and try to maybe inculcate more team on the client side, and at the same time move parallel with multiple clients as well. I think that is something that we are not sure, but yeah, now we are giving that efforts, like actual in tangible manner we are trying to give efforts and see if it's possible or not. So overall client side going great, product side tremendously well. In my last couple of week back only we released our beta version, that to a very public beta version. Anybody can check us out and log in and sign up and go through the product. We were quite like we were doubting ourselves what would happen. But at the end of the day, nothing happened because there were no such activity around the product going on. So we realized that now the whole gamut and the whole spectrum has to be shifted towards the marketing side. And that's how this is something that we do since last 3 to 4 years. Like at the year end, we try to jot down our targets or milestones for the coming year and what we'll be doing for the next year. So something that we have decided in last 2 weeks, like whole focus of the organization now, that to be product or any kind of team, like will be on marketing as much as possible. We gotta scale it. So pura focus abhi hai, but that doesn't mean that we won't be focusing on engineering side. That will be on the autopilot. But yeah, overall marketing would be the crux of it. So like last 3 or 2 months back, I used to focus more on design part of it and experience, but now I'm majorly I'll be focusing and doing hands-on on marketing part of it. I'll keep you posted what we guys are doing it out as well. So this is overall kind of our startup side update. Team is small right now, yeah, less on numbers, but they are pretty good. I think a solid team, that's what we need. Numbers don't matter, a solid small team, that is what we are looking forward to. And now moving forward to the challenge part of this video, there is no challenge at all. There's only one challenge, to focus on marketing. That's it. I'm skipping all of the challenges because something like I would like to really concentrate and pinpoint my focus is about growing this out right now. So rather than diluting my efforts on multiple challenges, I think it's better to focus on one. So I would be aggressively focusing only on marketing. Let's see how that goes. And overall on the organization side as well, couple of updates that we did in the last 2 weeks is like now we'll be working on a sprint on sprint basis, that to on week on week goals, rather than just going all out on particular small segment of whole organization. So this really helps because it's kind of like a test cricket. Like we want to hit 1 and 2 runs in all the departments rather than hitting a 6 in once in a 15 days in small part of our organization. So I think that really helps out in the long run because this helps us to show progress in all the departments. So it's not like marketing is lagging down or design is lagging down or engineering is lagging down. All the departments are going very solid. That too on a small upgrade. We don't need to hit 6 on a day-to-day basis, or we don't need to push ourselves more. But yeah, our focus would be consistently focus and give our sincere efforts on all these departments so that we have a progress of all this department and we move forward in a very balanced way, rather than coming in out in once in a blue moon and you know, doing some small update and launch. So we want to go all out, but at the same time, we want to focus on all other departments as well. So don't want to miss out on overall organization part of it. So yeah, this is kind of the update and pretty excited. I feel I can really hit 4 in the coming week because everything is going out very smooth and quite excited for what we are coming up with. If you guys are really curious about what we have built and you like to go to a product demo as well, do hit me up. I'll be more than happy to give you a product demo as well. And yeah, abhi bari aa gayi to do that marketing and stuff. So quite excited. And please do take care of yourself and your loved ones. Things are getting better, but at the same time, we should be precautious of all the new things coming up. So yeah, see you guys in the next one. Hope so. 43 drop, not 44th. So yeah, bye. Take care. Keep hustling. YOLO.